Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about the topic of epidemiology. What is epidemiology used for? Epidemiology is a method used to find the cause of health outcome and diseases in population. In epidemiology, the patient is a community and individual are viewed collectively. What is an example of epidemiology? Example of applied epidemiology include the following. Monitor the report communicate disease in community. The study of whether particular dietary component influence your risk of developing cancer. What is an epidemiological method? Traditional epidemiological methods measure the distribution of viral infection, disease, and associated risk factor in population in terms of person, place, and time using standard measure of disease frequency, 30 design and approaches to causal inference. What you mean by epidemiology? The definition of epidemiology, number one, advanced medical science that deal with the incidence, distribution, and control disease in a population. Number two, the sum of the factors controlling the presence or absence of disease or pathogen. Who uses epidemiology? Who uses? Researcher, health department official, the government, and health or medical practitioner use epidemiology. Data used to help identify the quality health issue and possible cause of disease or illness. What are the basic principles of epidemiology? Your epidemiology, number one, count health related event. Number two, divide distribution health related event in the population. Number three, divide clinical pattern. Number four, identify risk factor for developing diseases. Number five, identify cause of determinant of disease. Number six, identify control or preventive measure. What is epidemiology and is important? Epidemiology is a study disease in population. Epidemiological methods are used for disease surveillance to identify with hazards. And the most important, epidemiological studies are also used to identify risk factors which may resemble critical control points in the food product system. What are the benefits of epidemiology? Epidemiology offers powerful tools to quantify the degree in which risk factor and humanitarian intervention affect population health in a crisis. The tool includes survey, surveillance, analysis of program data, and rapid assessment. What is the function of epidemiology? Epidemiological methods are used for disease surveillance to identify which hazards are the most important. Epidemiological studies also used to identify risk factors which may resemble critical control points in the food product system. What is the cause of epidemiology? Epidemiology is a study of distribution and determinant of disease in human population. The cause of the field attempt from study of the pattern of disease to the cause of disease with the goal of the control prevention disease. What is the role of an epidemiologist? Epidemiologists collect and analyze data to investigate health issues. For example, epidemiologists might collect and analyze demographic data to determine who at the high risk for a particular disease. Applied epidemiologists work for state and local government, addressing public health problems directly. What are limitations of epidemiology? Problem of accuracy of diagnosis, or cause of death or death on certificate, estimate of population, mitigation from area of study, and the issue of illogical faculty. adequate retrospective study has a problem and recall previous environmental exposure selection bias and survival bias. What are the branches of epidemiology? My major area of epidemiological study include disease causation, transmission, outbreak investigation, disease surveillance, environmental epidemiology, forensic epidemiology, occupational epidemiology, screening, biomonitoring, and comparison of treatment, effects, stress, clinical trial. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.